Not no pussy shit.
We don't deal with the pussy beards.
Otherwise,
that's
don't
Wonder Woman.
No, you get a beard, and then your dick will refuse to take off its flannel.
Ooh. Is that like a condom? You just can't reproduce. That is a flannel.
Well, you can reproduce, you just have to do surgery. The only problem is the flannel will grow back.
So you need to get it every 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a serious problem.
Wilderman is a serious problem. Donate now.
Also, sometimes stuff gets stuck in the beard, if you know what I mean.
Ooh,
so that
cheese.
Also affects reproduction.
Dick cheese affects reproduction. I fucking beat it.
What the fuck is wrong with this?
Okay, 94 attempts. Fucking dick cheese affects reproduction. Fuck my life, dude.